Officials in New London, Connecticut are investigating what caused a historic church to suddenly collapse today. A woman who was inside when the steeple and roof caved in was not hurt. A utility company says there's no danger at the scene from natural gas or electricity. The Gothic granite church, shared by two congregations, dates back nearly 175 years.